sorry.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
And it's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid, but I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog around.
No, it was from before.
Let's see it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
Now what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
He ran off.
So a dog runs up, bites you, and then runs off. Just some asshole dog in the forest.
It wanted my food.
What? Did you expect it to stick around?
I don't know.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for
me. What else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
Working with Carver.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worried.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
Just let Carlos have a look first.
I'm just a little girl. I'm not gonna hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go? I understand you're scared, and I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin, with... please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Because it's safer this way.